That's it! They're running! We did it! We did it!
I'm sorry, we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That being...
Shalvois.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Where's the ammo?
I need a clip!
On the right!
Concentrate your fire!
Stick with me!
Where's the damn artillery? Here comes more ammo!
Thank you.
you're dead! Need air support! Now! Popping smoke to mark our location!
Stay with me, buddy!
And order the air to leak, pissing up that glove on me!
You're going home in a coffin, Fritz!
They're gonna kill us! Their own
Easy,
bombs!
Guys got a point! This
no,
happens again, I'm done calling in air support!
Stay cool, all right? There's our way out!
Vivigo!
Find some cover!
Pour it on!
Grab to the open!
Company. They need reinforcements on the other side of town.
You heard the man. Double time it. Move!
It's in the open!
What
else to worry about?
All right, let's move out!
Let him have it! Oh, hell, I gotta reload!
Move it!
Anyone have any flares?
Forget it. You want targets for flares, you'll end up getting killed.
Listen, it's better than those tanks running me over. Give me your flares.
Get your ass back here quick. Give me a runner. We're marking targets with flares. Nichols, cover Guzzo. He's gonna rip Guzzo apart! Cover Guzzo! Air support will take out whatever's near those flares!
Take out that MG before it kills Guzzo!
Take out that MG before it kills Guzzo! do it for you! Let's move, Nichols! Shot Sarge! Where the hell's that damn medic?
The medic's dead!
Oh, damn it! Dix!
McCullen. McCullen.
Ah, forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying you should, like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy. Damn it! Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here!
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
All right, go with us! We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets.
Cover! Move! Stay close! Let's go!
Jerry's trying to flank our boys! Let's go!
In the open! To the north!
Get down!
stack of crates!
Thank you.
I'm Guzzo. One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Valais gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.